They changed the song.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn, good. I like this skin. It's so good.
Join me and be elevated.
Alright, well, time to get pushed into the tower.
No,
totally fresh again.
Wait, if I'm at the edge of Ahri's Q range, does it like immediately apply both ticks of damage?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So it'll look like one big, or just one big chunk of damage?
Yeah, it's like a really bursty spell. The bush. Oh, that fresh auto.
Yeah, we pretty much have to wait so long to do anything.
I can't. WQ, because I'm
power of the sun lives in Shireen.
Flash, I can flash pulverize.
Yeah, you can do that.
Push faster. Oh no.
Pepperoni, pepperoni.
Oh, okay. The double.
We
so good.
I
have knockup.
Oops.
Oh yeah.
What a good
switch. The closest you can get to it, you can't combo them.
I can combo on the creeps, I guess.
Yeah,
I used to do this on
America.
See ya.
Loyalty will be
we can kill mid, we can kill mid. Hey,
let's kill this guy.
You think so?
Kill him.
Got him, 3.
Oh, I'm too sorry.
That did 200, dude.
Let me see if I can actually do this combo.
Alright,
oh, okay, there we go. Okay,
welcome back.
I'm keeping back.
Okay. Early game, it's kind of hard to do much,
wow.
But like, as soon as I get a couple items, it's gonna be so strong.
I would back off.
Fate is in our hands. Also, W auto attack seems to be really strong. I'll just hide a soldier here. And then there's also like W auto attack, Q auto attack.
Oh wait, no, they changed the W.
Yeah, you can't.
Believe in our future.
The reason Alistar was played is because you could get an extra 50 damage onto them. Which she is like 100.
Actually, wait, I'm gonna get it here.
Yeah, let's
push Wex.
Oh, all those
I'm gonna actually do tier chalice just because he's really mana hungry.
This is too.
Oh no, but I need to rush Stinger.
Yeah, there is.
I think once you get like a mana item, a Stinger, and then Brutal Lucidity, you're set. Or even just Sork Shoes. In this particular game, I'm gonna go Lucidity because I have 5% CDR. To normalize that to like something divisible by 10, I need the Lucidity.
The heal.
The order is given. All eyes look at us.
This is good. I guess.
I haven't worked.
It's okay. Come
on. It's dead.
Where's the team player at?
Please, I had only enough for root.
No.
And a pot.
How long are you going to drink
this?
There.
Now.
So I can just cast W right on this turret. That's cool. And it's just a, I just did 230 damage to it. Okay. So you probably won't see anything ridiculous until later on. Once I get like my few mid game items.
I mean, that
but this harass is pretty nice. Actually, it's meh. It's meh compared to others, and you do put yourself in a pretty vulnerable range.
turn Shurima to that's behind us.
Nah, Zed was mid.
No, Zed was in our jungle.
Oh, was he? Okay. I don't think so.
No, I can't buy anything.
I can buy.
I think I can kill her.
You need not follow, but you must witness.
I think she would have been safe if she just ran away. Does she take damage for running into my wall? No, she doesn't. But I got an extra auto on her. Okay, so I guess the main use of his ult is to like push them into your soldiers. I never really thought about that before. Can I take blue?
The Ascendant shall guide humanity to greatness. No sacrifice is too great.
I'm 6.
Thank you. Alright, so once I get this tier stacked, get 40% CDR and a stinger, or including a stinger, or including Ash's tooth, the real damage will begin. He's really easily gankable though. If I ever go up to do my W auto attack, Q auto attack, I'm really screwed. My main escape is W, Q, E. And E is on a huge cooldown. If I reuse that for offense, I'm screwed. I can't escape. Against someone like Riven or Zed or Yasuo, I'll probably die a lot early.
If we can get to her, we can probably kill her.
Oh wow, this is a dramatic increase in damage.
If she walks into the main.
Alright, let me just cast my W on this. Oh, it's affected by MR. Okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah,
around me. I do a lot of damage now. Are you guys ready for this?
Is that the Azir?
Watch this.
My ult's
not on.
Watch this.
I'm watching. Outplayed. Wait, let me see if the trick to solo Baron works on Dragon. Wait, clear. Don't help me so I can test it out.
That wall looks pretty.
All eyes look at us.
I'm gonna die if I have all.
Oh, look, it works! Sorta.
Ruler must choose his
Riven is there.
Wait, she can't move! She can't move! Wait, can she?
Could've, I think she was dead.
Oh.
Is this gonna walk out or not? Don't worry, I got this.
Nah.
Alright, back to trying to sell the dragon. The dragon, or the wall makes such a funny noise when people dash into it. Alright, let me see if this works. Wait.
I don't think it works because it moves.
I mean, it sort of works. Okay. Yeah, you can't take do without getting any hits, I guess. Oh, there's no set. Wait, stop. Let me. Oh wait, no, it takes a long time to set up. Never mind. This feels mean. We should really balance the teams. Oh, my turret! I love how it gives you all the gold.
I am Shurima's dawn.
Oh, that's empty.
I guess this cause Ahri DC.
I think it's
no. An ally turret has self-destructed.
Somebody take a turret, I need 100 gold.
Illusion. No. Take the turret.
You're calling us.
Yeah,
I'm gonna call it. Oh my god.
Damn it, I wanted relic stacks.
Oh my god, team!
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh my god.
I have Mobis.
Ruler must
see you.
I have Mobis, let's go.
God.
She's running the wrong way. She's running to the
opposite. Where is she?
Here.
Oh, into my soldiers, I like it. Okay, wait. Hang on, let me try this again. Don't help. Oh. Okay, just keep them away from me. I'm not. I need to try this. Wait, oh, run, Alistair!
The order is given! We are made by our choices.
Oops.
Onward! Oh, yeah, it doesn't reset.
Yeah, it's not resetting.
I go for the steal.
sun lives in Shurima.
Oh, I knocked him out of it.
Oh, he canceled it. Canceled that.
Join me.
Oh hey, look, you can pass by this area without taking tire hit.
Oh, yay. Yeah. Got fixed.
Loyalty
will be rewarded.
Fixed and broken.
Yeah.
Got him.
None will the desert better than us.
How dare you?
I need my stacks.
I risk my life for those.
How much damage does this do? 240.
Shurima's legacy will endure. The order is given.
What? Oh, I should have used my passive. Oops, my bad.
While we were investigating.
I knew I was gonna happen.
My empire lives in every grain of sand. We walk a path of radiance.
Kill the wart!
Kill the wart! Kill the wart, free gold!
Yay!
Every time. Give as much kills as Krang.
Oh my goodness. This is chunking.
Yo, why is really there's dragon?
I'm trying to understand why he's dragon.
Oh, dragon! Dragon,
dragon, Frank. Frank. Dragon.
Okay.
All eyes look at us.
Yeah, I'm gonna help.
No sacrifices too great.
What the hell? I didn't get my last. There is no future
without Shurima.
This damage is so high.
Oh my god.
No.
Get him. Get him. Come back. Hey yo, I'm tanking power. You wanna get out? Oh, wait. No.
Yeah, I'm gonna go chase.
There's this empty power, man.
Okay, this wall is so useful now that I think. I remember saying at the beginning of this, or thinking when I first started playing this guy, that his ult, like, not fit to his kit, but it's so useful. In choke point fights.
The order is given!
Oh,
Well, I dodged her ult.
Take all their enemies.
Join me and be elevated. Alright, Ledger, go knock someone up. Hey. That's not the one I wanted you to knock for.
Oh shit. Wow, I got outplayed.
Are you ready?
Leave. I don't have ult though.
Give him a drill. We need to destroy him. Yeah. Kill the Ahri, I believe.
Hey. Whoa, that's square. I'm gonna play an ad while I get set for the next game. Don't worry, I'll miss anything important.